Thank you, Lord, to the love that can never be.